Slaviša, it was a good performance, it was a solid performance, but it was still not a win last Saturday. Can you tell me what the preparations are like this week to get that first win?
His preparation is for in the game. Everything what we are doing in the training, before the training, after the training, it's for catch this target or for start to win the game. I understand perfectly many opinion about football. We make some progress. We need the time. We need doing one something, another thing. That's what we need in the football. Is more important result and. Now it's in front of us. It's next chance, and we're gonna arrive in the play against QPR for clear this intention for won the game.
You gave Rowan Ince a start last week, and you brought back Fernando Amorebieta, who you'd only known for a couple of days. Can you tell me a little bit about what impressed you as Fernando at the back?
Both players. Made important performance for us. We will be more competitive in the game. They are people who gonna be important for us in the future and generally we bring new people for find a little bit fresh blood make still more stronger competition between us and for be ready for win the games.
You have another few players that haven't yet featured. Are they getting closer to being fit or part of your plans for the next? Because it's a busy period of games coming up now. Will you look to make changes in those games or are you quite happy to use a settled squad?
Generally, right now it's in 14 days we're gonna have five match and it's 100%. I'm gonna use different people in different games. Football is not only everything about 11 players. For me personally, it's important how I'm gonna start the game, but it's more important is how I'm gonna finish the game. I am happy how we are finished the last game. I didn't be happy with games before. We need to try be competitive in all the game. And for answer to this question, it's clear. In this short period, what is front of us is 100%. I'm gonna use many players and some of new players gonna participate and some players who. Who is with us? It's more important players. They know exactly what we are doing last months, and I expect they can bring and I'm waiting for help for these people. What are new with us?
So coming off the back of the win, Queen's Park Rangers are going to be a little bit more confident. Is confidence affected by the fact that you're still looking for that first win?
We cannot. We cannot thinking about always about confidence. If we are not if we don't play football without with confidence, this is not profession for us. I know it's not easy situation where we actually right now. I know it's important some games win for confidence. But it's I understand this is like. Our next chance. We don't make enough last games. Now we have in our hands different situation against different team, and let's doing. It's push hard and find our best performance for find the won the game. Who has more confidence? Who has less confidence? Okay. It's important, but it's important be concentrated. And it's important push hard.
Is it important that you are confident that each game you are getting better, you are getting progressively to more the way you want to play?
Yes, that's important. It's all people say is with some victory can be, we can put ourselves in in level what we want actually right now and find right weight. Yes, it's true. We need won the game. Now it's next chance. It's front of us. It's big derby. It's important day for us, for fans, for the team, and our obligation is try find our best performance for games like what we have front of us against QPR.
We wish you luck.
Thank you so much.